Kristi Kirshe and Naya Tapper. Word is there's like a heavyweight title bout coming, and Kristi thinks she can knock Naya out. Who you got in this fight? Why don't you break it down?
That would be an insane fight. I don't know. I wouldn't put my chips in one basket right there. I'll probably bet in the later rounds and figure it out then.
I'm gonna give it to Naya speed wise. You know, if she can move out, get away from that punch, I'll give it to her. But if Kirshe lands a fat one, it might be over in a go.
I'm going Kristi all day. Experts.
I'm training Naya right now.
Okay.
Yeah. So, and Naya's got a nice left southpaw.
Kirshe believes she would just kick me, but I'm like, Kirshe, you'd have to get your little leg to me first.
It's tough with Naya. She's, you know, she's got a longer reach than I do, but I think I could probably tire her out. So I think that that's my route in this fight.
Yes, if it lasted that long, you would definitely tire me out.
I'm gonna definitely have to go with Naya. I'm sure it'll be a throwdown to remember.